over 2,700 cotton farmers belonging to the Baritwe Gomba Cooperative Society have received a loan of 437 million shillings from the Uganda Development Bank, this being part of government's move to revamp cotton growing, which had gone down in many parts of the country, yet Uganda's quality and type is on high demand.
Government of Uganda through UDB will advance its mission to assist communities involved in agricultural products and enterprises, to help them access affordable financing for purposes of commercializing agriculture.
Trade, Industry and Cooperatives Minister Amelia Chambade lauded the loan arrangement to the cooperative, pointing out that the 12% interest should encourage other cooperatives to organize themselves and benefit from the program.
Once you strengthen the cooperative, then you're sure of bulk production, we're sure of quality, we're sure of the economies of scale, because they will be able to, you'll be able to benefit from more equipment.
However, officials from the Uganda Development Bank, led by its chairman, Dr. Samuel Sejiaka, cautioned the farmers to ensure that they effectively meet their loan repayment obligation.
The money that you are going to receive is seed money. If you do well and you are able to put back the money into the group, then other people will benefit.
This is a loan and it's not money that we are giving for free, but we are trying to ensure that it's easily accessible and making it attractive.
Farmers in Iganga, Kaliro and Luka districts have got a ready market for their cotton at the Mutuma Ginry, which also manufactures and supplies cotton wool to the health sector in Uganda.
We are also facing challenges of cheaper product coming from the external market imported into our country, which may not necessarily meet the quality that we have.
Cotton is one of Uganda's critical sectors, as it also meets the clothing needs for the fast-growing population.